Jersey Sports Zone's playoff basketball coverage is being brought to you by Deborah Heart and Lung Center.
A capacity crowd on hand for the South Jersey Group 4 final as 3 seed Atlantic City hosts 4 seed Cherry Hill East. The Vikings won a thriller against Lenape in the semifinals. Meanwhile, the Cougars needed double overtime against Egg Harbor Township to reach the finals. Slow start to this one, Tariq Chapman drives the lane, his layup is off. But Stephen Byard gets the rebound and the putback. AC takes a 3-point lead. The Cougars have an answer. EJ Matthews-Spratley works the baseline and finds Jake Green in the corner. And he knocks down the three. We're tied at 9 after 1. The Vikings lead by 4 midway through the second, but here come the Cougars. The extra pass finds Jaron Andrade in the corner, and he drains it to cut the lead to 1. Later in the second, Matthews-Spratley gets a look from the wing and connects to give East the lead. Matthews-Spratley goes for 11 points on the night. Final minute of the half. Ryan Green on the move for the Cougars. He almost loses it, but somehow gets it to Jake Green for the triple. Green with a team-high 13 points on the night, and East leads 24-21 at the break. The complexion of this game changes in the third. Sharon Watson picks off the pass and finishes on the other end to give the Vikings a 4-point lead. But Watson isn't done yet. Moments later, he intercepts another pass, and he'll initiate the offense on this possession. He dials up the fadeaway and buries the three. What a sequence for Watson off the bench. He goes for 11 in this one, and AC is rolling. The AC run is not finished. Byard comes up with the loose ball, absorbs the contact, count the basket, and 1. The 3-point play pushes the AC lead to 8. Later in the third, Chapman comes up with the steal, and he lays it up for Byard to bring down the house. Byard goes for a game-high 23 points, and Atlantic City rolls to a sectional championship. 61-44 is your final. The Vikings win their first South Jersey title since 2016, the 7th under coach Gene Allen.
It's amazing. This is improvement. We're having confidence, working hard day and night. And the coaching staff did an amazing job of working, helping us out.
At the opening halftime, I had the 2 steals back to back, so that changed the energy of the game. So I just felt like defense first, defense chancing on offense, and that's what happened.
The Vikings will now face Central Group 4 champion South Brunswick in the Group 4 state semifinal on Thursday at Egg Harbor Township High School. From Atlantic City, James Mooney, JerseySportsZone.com.